Alright, welcome. Let's play Resident Evil 2, Clay Ray, Canon Scenario, Part 3. Might possibly finish the game in this part. Maybe. We'll see. I'm gonna grab the valve handle, because I know if I don't, I will forget. And it drives me insane when I forget about it. Huh. Well, now the analog sticks are working. Yesterday, when I played, the analog sticks acted like they didn't want me, and now with the wrong way. Last thing yesterday, they acted like they didn't want to work. I don't know why. Whatever. At least they're working now. I should be able to finish this game in this part, though. Not much of. There's just spiders down here. But I should be alright doing that. I know later on Leon's elevator's there when you meet him. And if you go up his elevator, there's herbs and stuff up there. So I'm definitely going to do that when I see him in there. Alright. Now there should be either the wolf metal or... Oh, might be grenade shells. I don't know. Yeah, it's just grenade shells. Oh well. Still take it. Can't ever... pass on that. Yep, spider jaws, right. Hopefully I won't get poisoned. I hope not. I've been running like that. Now, if you don't have the valve handle right now, you're going to be pissed, because it pisses me off when I forget about it. It irritates me when I forget. And if you get poisoned, I forgot the verb right there. Hey, Nut.
Who are you? Oh, I see. Another spy sent by Umbrella, right? Let me guess. You're here to steal my husband's G-virus, aren't you?
Yeah, literally tell everybody you meet about the G-virus, and then you'll try to keep it secret.
Husband? Then you must be Annette. Sherry's mother? What? Sherry's wandering around alone in the sewers. You have to help me find
her. She don't care.
That's impossible. I told her to go to the police station. What's she doing here? William will be after her. William?
Too late, Sherry. He already did it.
That's right. The creature that's been causing all this destruction is none other than my own husband.
Cool cutscene, but I am going to skip it though. You know, it's pretty awesome.
So those rats were the carriers of the virus? As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. I tried to save him, but I'm afraid it's already too late. But... And that's not even the entire story. Every G-virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other life forms.
Embryos.
That's why he's after Sherry. What are you trying to say? The bodies of individuals with non-related genetic coding are likely to reject the embryo. But since Sherry is his daughter, that possibility is non-existent. It's an inherent survival instinct.
Man, she must scream pretty loud to hear.
You go that way.
She probably need to look for her. Knowing her. Alright, here's where you use the valve handle at. Little platform thing. Pretty neat. I don't know why they need a valve handle to move these things around now. Two herbs, nice. And more flame. Man, I'm getting a lot of flame rounds. Don't know why. Alright, go ahead and do this. A lot of times, even though I had, say if I remember to bring the valve handle, sometimes I forget to turn this one and I have to go all the way back down and turn it and turn it. Sucks. I don't worry about that since I remembered, so. Yay, more! And there's some contact right if you need it. Now I'm about to have if you really would call it a boss, but so easy. I can't believe people back then didn't know that you just shoot the tank and it dies. I don't know. Still knocked out somehow. Yeah. Totally looked like it got her. How simple it is. One bullet is dead. Now you can kill it normally, you can. I've never done that before though. Oh, electronic. Alright, there we go. And of course the people have done it one up, they have knife only killed that thing. That's hard. It does a lot of damage actually. I don't see how people do that thing knife only. Oh, there's a wolf again.
Come on, wake up.
Oh, round two.
My stomach. It hurts. Don't worry, you'll be fine. Come on, let's go.
Combine these, I'll need room for the eagle metal, which is up here. I'm gonna cut this thing off. Turn this controller on. There. She literally got stuck. Oh, there she goes! There she goes! Alright, here's the eagle metal. Stop, y'all crap. I'm right here, idiot. Gal, I can't wait. A little shortcut right here. Use the valve handle. I don't think the cockroaches are in this vent now. I don't think so. Yep, they're gone. Oh my gosh, Sherry. I can't leave Sherry alone. Well, she would freaking keep up. Stop doing that. Gosh, man. I don't know why she does that. Don't know. Man, zombies. You better catch up. Good. Now, spiders, they should still be here. They can't pass through that water. I know it's sewer. Come on, I mean, I wouldn't even care in this place. literally gonna do this, have a peep up. Out of the way, kid. Alright, so this key right here. You don't have to use the lighter to get this. You can still grab it. You know it's there already, you can still grab it. Lovely. Alright, should be some zombies in here, I think. I can be the players, a very loud light. Sure, human shield! Yeah, he actually might be. Oh, he actually died. That's nice. Oh, they're all dying. Like, oh, okay. Oh, me. I don't even know if I have room for this. Oh, there's one. I thought there was another one. Coming back for that because it really helps this upcoming boss fight. It's for BOWs only, really. I mean, you can use it on zombies, it's better for BOWs. It does more damage to them. I'll come back for it. Human shield! Ah. I can't hang on bullets for the day, zombies, so... I think some herbs back here. I knew it was on me under there, that's why I was a little cautious there. Yeah, some herbs. Take both of them. I'll come back for the static thing, like I said I would. You need 2 slots for that thing, it sucks. Resident Evil Zero style, need 2 slots for stuff. Certain guns. Ooh, even more grenade, oh my gosh. Mother load of this stuff. Man, I'm getting a lot. Put this away, the valve handle, and do that ever again. I might get some bug on bolts soon, I don't know. We'll take these there. Yeah. grenade shells I have. Too much. I'm pretty sure she'll stay in here, so I'm gonna go back for the stat thing. Yeah, she stayed, but alright. Alright, she's back this way. Definitely need it for the boss fight. I mean, yeah, acid shell for the trip because of the most powerful rounds in the game. I still want to use this. I am getting rid of the handgun just to make room for some health though, because obviously I need health to take with me. Alright, let's head back. Bullets out here, so I ain't getting that. I'm good on that. Why do you move so slow? You're a kid. You're skinny, y'all. Come on. There are some sick grenades in here, by the way. Grenade shells, right here. Even more, man. Wait, I got more than enough. Alright, need this key right here for the tram. Or platform, whatever it is. A zombie in the city heard that and came here. Oh, I can skip this.
Claire, my stomach. My stomach.
I got full. Really bad.
Hang in there, Sherry. Forehead's burning up. I've got to hurry before the embryos pupate.
Got company first, though. Daddy's come saying hello. Yeah, yeah. Well, hopefully this goes well. We'll see. Hey, Bergen. You mutated some more. Mutate again. Like that. Shows you how powerful this thing is. Like, for real. Like, it kicked his ass. And that's it, I think. Like, that's it. This thing is amazing. And we're done. Yep, that was it. He didn't hit me. Nice. Alright, we're in the lab now. Final area of the game.
Sherry.
We gotta put her down. Yeah, I gotta make a vaccine for her, so I gotta do that.
Awake. Isn't this... That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
Thank you, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me.
You just nodded.
Because of their work. I grew up alone. But now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Rest here for a bit. I'll be right back as soon as I found the antidote for you.
What's she gonna do if you didn't find it? It ain't needed any other help. Like, man, more acid shells. Thank you. If I need those. I guess I'll keep one of those on me. Those upgraded liquors are in this area, so yay. I don't really need this anymore, the bow gun. I think all I need is just the grenade launcher now. And I'll just take that electric thing with me just to take it. And use it up. Well, this is the final area, so maybe we might get done this part. Let's see. I'm not turning on the anti-BOW gas because it makes Leon V, it makes them stronger, the plants. You don't want that. Yeah, no thanks. Those plants are annoying. And they respawn like a-holes. First aid spray in here, but don't want it. This fuse case. Get the power back on in this place. Head back. This way. Go this way now. Thank you. Shit. And I can grab the key thing. I need that for getting more grenade shells. I would forget. Me and my forgetfulness. Well, that was my own fault, so. Oh well. No. Are you serious with that? I can't let it kill it. I get missed. This thing is recolored insane. What? Man, they all power on the board. What's this thing at? 36? Alright, it's key. Now I got it. Let's go. I think they respawn again as naked zombies there. I think so. Maybe. They did in the original game. So that's a possibility. This damn plants. They don't like fire, so that helps. Can't tell if I'm hitting them. Yeah, I guess so. Wow. I thought he almost hit me. Luckily he did. So. Gotta watch out, they can still tail whip you sometimes around the ground, it makes no sense. Or vine whip you, I guess, more like vine, but. What's better for them? Oh, this does anything to them. I guess not. Well, yeah. They hope. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Really on danger. Alright, that thing does not do good against liquor, so I'm getting rid of that because it don't do nothing to anything else. Apparently. I think there's a red herb in a room, so I'm taking a single one. What? The mode just for that. Of course, I don't have it yet. Okay, this thing. Use a grenade launcher. Why did I grab it? Alright. Plus, I'm gonna get even more grenade shells with this key, so I'm good. I'm just gonna use the rest of the game. Alright, here's that radar I was talking about. If you're in Leon, you get the upgraded Magnum parts. You make the hand cannon too. It's amazing. I'm just gonna use explosives because I'm gonna save those for plants. Oh, screw you. Are you serious? It's a freaking grenade launcher, man. I can't believe that. Now, that's more like a grenade launcher there. I'm gonna have to get the lab keyboard. Switch back to the flame. Alright, I got my dude. Now, I don't think you have to go to your loads. Oh.
And that. You killed William. I'll never forgive you for that.
Yeah,
meh. Wait! I've just prepared a sample of the G-Virus. And this time, no one will take it from me. This is the most significant piece of research my husband has ever left in my hands.
Stop it! Sherry's in serious trouble. William implanted her with his embryos. There's no telling when they'll pupate. And if that happens, then Sherry won't. What? William.
He's not in a talking mood. Like, I don't think you have to go in there. I think it's optional. The fingerprint thing? Scanner?
William is still alive. He's getting stronger with each skin he casts off. Sherry!
Tell me what I need to know. How can I save Sherry?
I have detailed information. Everything you need to know to prepare the antidote is right here. Save my daughter. And tell her I'm sorry I wasn't a better mother.
Maybe funny if it killed her.
Tell her.
The vaccine.
Sherry.
Annette!
What the hell? Claire, she's gonna die? Oh, here comes
self-destruct! Self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat.
Because of Leon.
Self-destruct sequence destroying has been everything. Activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
Oh, here we go with this. Now I'm gonna make the bat scene.
Leon, we made it.
Clara, is that you? Where are you?
Leon, you have to go back and get Sherry for me. I left her in the security office.
Oh, please.
You must save her.
Wait a second. What are you gonna do? Where are you going?
Saving the world.
I'm counting on you.
Can I go in the blue area now? I think so. Chance for it. Yes, I definitely need that. Get out of here. Sorry, I forgot that.
Oh,
I gotta go all the way back down to even get to the back thing. Oh, dang, there's great shells right there. That's why I gotta go all the way back down to for the actual back thing machine for that. Stupid. I just killed myself. At least they ain't respawn the stupid ass plants. Well, they might not come back up. Wait, no. No, this area is where I do the modus. Okay. Vaccine goes in her little corner thing, so I should be good on that. Yep, that's all of them. That's every single herb. Well, except for blue, I don't need blue herbs in. Oh, isn't it? It'd be cool when you come back and she transform into a zombie. That'd be neat. This ring right here. Here we go, right here. Alright, got the vaccine. Yep, one air core thing. Alright, does it match itself for the boss? Do no damage. I'm good as damage as I can. Mash itself pretty powerful. That's a powerful one. Thank you. final boss. Hey. Sequence like this, you can't skip. Wanted to further the mutation. She gave her not a vaccine. She gave her like more big ass doses of virus. Just because she's not, she don't care about her daughter. She cares about her work. That would be so hilarious.
God has protected you. It will always be with you.
Claire.
Why'd you wink when you said that? Now, of course, you gotta play Leon B to get the true ending of the game. Because more, and it don't just end like that. There's more to it. So you gotta beat the game on Leon B to find out. And yeah, it's not letting me skip the credits, so, well, they're not that long anyway, so. And plus you get that pretty cool music at the end of it. So they're not long. Can't wait till the remake of this game comes out. It's gonna be amazing. I mean, I hope it will. Yeah, hopeful music. Good old days music. Shinji Mikami. I had to make sure I had his name in there. So my grave was. Yep, A rank. Nice. Now my talent would be less if it let me skip all the cutscenes. And if I didn't watch the beginning one. So it'll be way less than that. Only save once. Not bad. Okay. I got three Leon Bs. Two empty ones. I don't know why I do, though. I think it's something to do with my Vita. I don't know. Whatever. Alright, that concludes Let's Play Resident Evil 2, Claire A. Hope y'all enjoyed it. I enjoyed playing it. I always love playing the old OG Resident Evil games. It didn't take too long, and I was right, we did beat the game in this part, so I figured I would, because there's not much left in the game, you know, wasn't that much left, so. I know part one right now is uploaded, so check that out if you want to. I get the part two and this one uploaded, so. See y'all later, and see y'all in Leon B, whenever.